Where's your dad?
No idea.
When's the last time you saw him?
1977. He had his bags packed by the front door, and he picked them up, put them in the back of his car, and drove away.
Last time I ever saw him.
Oh my gosh, my dad would never do that. He loved me.
If you're gonna travel with me to Los Angeles, I gotta give you a couple guidelines. Number one, don't ask me a single question.
What's your favorite color? What age did you lose your virginity? Do you like hot dogs? I once ate a foot-long corn dog on a nude beach. I'll never do that again.
Number two,
if you're allergic to waffles, don't eat waffles.
Then don't take me to a Waffle House.
If I miss the birth of my child, I'm gonna choke you out with your own scarf. Wrap that thing around your neck and choke you out.
Seems a bit drastic.
Holy moly, like I'm traveling with a child.
Did you use the restroom?
Good point, I need to take a pee-pee. Check this thing out.
I can't believe I did that.
Oh, it burns!
Don't panic! Don't panic!
Rental agreements in the... Well, you know what? I have coverage.
Is that a drainage stitch coming up?
Yes, it is.
Real hard.
Hold, Sonny.
Nope. Hand me that dog. I will rip it in half.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself.